Jeremy the Creeper was a jolly happy sight. He was big and green and would throb for tweens even with his fuse burns out. Jeremy the Creeper, he was a menace through and through. If he came to blow, then you'd never know if he meant himself or you. Pedophilia must have been from Savile's stash, from whence his powder came. For when it drops, it's pure as dust, and it tastes just like cocaine. Oh yes, Jeremy the Creeper, he's as sussy as they say. He likes miners the best that have a big death chest he can spy on from the caves. Jeremy the Creeper, though he was jolly, yes it's true, sometimes he'd cry and want to die because his balls are painfully blue. He wasn't always like this, he was never always cruel, but since he spawned he's always been forlorn, that's not would be his doom. Yeah, it must have been from Savile's stash, from whence his powder came. For when it drops, it's pure as dust, and it tastes just like cocaine. Now yes, Jeremy the Creeper, his fuse was quite the chode. Even with a flint and steel, he was too small to feel any interest he could have grown. Oh yes, Jeremy the Creeper, what a sad life he would live. But it wouldn't be long, just like his schlong, until he was killed by a kid. I just realized I could have made a scared of pussy joke. God fucking damn it.